runs out, bang, the guy goes.
The guy gets hit, he's like, hits the pilot, chopper spins, banks.
Guy goes like, ah.
Swings around, and at the same time, Gary's like, sees Kid Gary, bam! Shot in the leg. Before we kill each other again. Alright, it's
wheelchair.
Okay, I've had the Black Diamond service 4 times now, you understand? 4 times, the car still smells like a cemetery. Yeah, like it's, no. Well, we're gonna do a few of these.
Spring ring.
We're definitely gonna do
spring ring.
Maybe, just maybe, I'll give her a pass on this. I gotta be honest with you. You know, there's not a lot of women that could put up with this shit. So what I meant to say was, there's no women that can put up with this shit. You're an annoying motherfucker. All your rules and whatnot. If she can put up with that, she must be a pretty special girl.
Every little bump in your road, don't you?
No. No bumps. Just one dead Japanese man.
Which I had nothing to do with.
Nothing to do with. Do you know what happens to a AAA-rated executive protection agent when he loses a client? AAA! I was up here, and then I opened up to you, and why wouldn't I? I was in love with you. And I fucking told you his name. It was the first time in my entire career I revealed a client's name. I trusted you. And now I'm down here. The dead guy's up here. Okay, on three. Ready? One. Ah! I said on three, you shot early.
Yeah, well, they did. So much for your intricately calculated travel plans. That's why I was trying to bounce on your ass. See, I'm safe on my own.
No. There's no way that they could have known where we were.
Yeah, well, they did, and now they're dead.
Is this yours?
Might be the one I took off with dead Murph.
You know they can track a cell phone, right? That's why. I use a ghost chip in mine, so they can't track the phone. The
battery was dead in that piece of shit when I picked it up. I never even used it.
They can still track a device!
Your Honor, I could save us all some time. May I address the court? For months, I have been sitting in this chair, nodding along to this ludicrous charade. My excellent attorney was hoping for the legitimacy of a formal acquittal, but that is no longer possible.
Face up!